Ever since I recall, I have followed football, and ingrained in my heart are the Rangers FC. Through good and the bad, times of happy or sad, it will always be Rangers for me. For when I was a lad, I was led by the hand down the Paisley Road West. I will never forget that beautiful sight of the red, blue and white. From the day I'd be Rangers for life, and I vowed to my dad, if I too have a lad, I would show him the way, as he did on that day. And so now here I stand, with young Lyle by the hand, after walking down Paisley Road West. For when I was a lad, I was led by the hand down the Paisley Road West. I will never forget that beautiful sight of the red, blue and white. From that day I'd be Rangers for life. When I was a lad, I was led by the hand down the Paisley Road West. I will never forget that beautiful sight of the red, blue and white. For the day I'd be Rangers for life. There's a great sense of pride that I feel deep inside, as I'm watching the Gers, my father and son. And it's sure safe to say, at the end of the game, win or lose, we will all follow on. For when I was a lad, I was led by the hand down the Paisley Road West. I will never forget that beautiful sight of the red, blue and white. From that day I'd be Rangers for life. Ever since I recall, I've followed football, and ingrained in my heart are the Rangers FC. Through good and the bad, times of happy or sad, it will always be Rangers for me. For when I was a lad, I was led by the hand down the Paisley Road West. I will never forget that beautiful sight of the red, blue and white. For the day I'd be Rangers for life. From that day I'd be Rangers for life. From that day I'd be Rangers for life.
of solitude, getting a cab head, traveling on buses, reading the graffiti about slashing.